Radio Lewes, where the music matters.
Hello, this is Classical Phillipa, and yes, it is Radio Lewes. I'm going to start off with Mozart, and I've chosen his Horn Concerto No. 1 in D. There are only two movements, and I've chosen the first of two movements, the Allegro, with Dennis Brain playing the horn and the Dennis Brain wind ensemble. Thank you. You've just been listening to the Dennis Brain playing the French horn with the Dennis Brain wind ensemble. And he was playing Mozart's Horn Concerto No. 1 in D. And it was the Allegro. My next choice is Jean Sibelius, Finnish composer. And this piece I've never played before, it's called Kumva. I don't know how the Finnish pronounce it, but that's my take on it.
Luonata.
Oh, sorry. And Kuba is the soprano with the Moscow Philharmonic Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to Jean Sibelius's piece. It's called Loom Tar. Not Woodkirk. That was a mistake. It's my writing. It was Maria Koplova with the Moscow Philharmonic Orchestra. Well, my next choice is Franz von Suppe. It's the overture to Peak Dam, the Queen of Spades, with the Royal Scottish National Orchestra.
Thank you.
The composer of that was Franz von Suppe, and the piece you just heard was La Pique Dame, the Queen of Spades, with the Royal Scottish National Orchestra. Henry Lithgow is my next choice, and I'm going to play you his Concerto Symphonique, number 4 in D minor, with Peter Donohoe playing the piano. There are four movements. I have chosen the third movement, the Adagio, with a Bournemouth Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
you've just been listening to what I thought was a rather lovely piece. The composer was Henry Lithgow. I chose the third movement before the Adagio. It was from his Concerto Symphonique, number 1 in D minor, with Peter Donohoe playing the tenor and the Bournemouth Symphony Orchestra. As I prepare my programme about 5 days in advance, I forgot that it was in memory of somebody this last Sunday. This is my contribution to Remembrance Sunday. A bit late, but it's Edward Elgar's Nimrod with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. You've just been listening to Nimrod by Sir Edward Elgar, played for us by the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. My next piece is Richard Wagner. I don't often play Richard Wagner, but when I do, I do. With the Placido Domingo singing from Lohengrin in Ferdinand with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. You've just been listening to the voice of Placido Domingo, and I chose the opera Lohengrin by Richard Wagner, and what Placido Domingo sang was In Ferdinand with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. Well, my next choice is Felix Mendelssohn. I've chosen his violin concerto in E minor, with Yehudi Menuhin playing violin. And I have chosen the final movement of three movements, Allegro Mon Troppo, with the London Symphonic Orchestra. What a piece. That was Felix Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto in E minor, with Yehudi Menuhin playing the violin, and it was a final movement, and the London Symphonic Orchestra. My next piece is Peter Tchaikovsky, and I've chosen the Waltz of the Flowers from his ballet suite, The Nutcracker, with the Dresden City Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to The Waltz of the Flowers by Peter Tchaikovsky with the Dresden City Orchestra. My next piece is by a Czech composer, Leopold Kozeluč. And I have chosen him the clarinet concerto in E major with Emma Johnson playing the clarinet and the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. This is my last piece of music. Until next week, goodbye.
where the music matters.